Good evening, children. Tomorrow, during our IT session, you will be learning formatting a document. In Microsoft Word, in your fourth grade, you already learned basics of Microsoft Word document. So we are continuing from formatting a document in grade 5. Okay. The learning outcome of this topic is, after learning this topic, you will be able to enhance the document by using advanced formatting tools available in MS Word. Okay. As a pre-learning activity, I am here to giving you some pre-introduction to what is formatting and what are all the formatting tools available in our Microsoft Word document. Okay. So what is formatting? Formatting is nothing but changing the appearance of the text. Okay. Definitely, as it is a Word document, you will type some textual information. And this formatting tools help you to change the appearance of the text. There is nothing but it helps you to give good look, good appearance to the textual information. So it will attract the user while reading the textual content. Okay. For doing this, in Microsoft Word, there are some command groups available under Home tab. Which tab? Home tab. What are the two different command groups available are font group and paragraph group. Okay, children. Now I'm showing you the pictures of font group and paragraph group. Okay. This font group having n number of tools, and by using this tool only we are going to format a document. Kindly, you all please look into this picture and note down the tools available inside the font command group. Okay. For your convenience, I am reading you all the tools: font, bold, italic, underline, strike through, subscript, superscript, text effects, text highlighter, font color, change case, grow or shrunk font, font size. Okay. These all are tools under font group. These all helping you to format a text, which is nothing but changing the appearance of the text. And one more command group, paragraph command group. So this is the picture of paragraph command group available in your Microsoft Word document. You may be familiar with these all tools because you learned all these things in your fourth standard also. I am giving you a recap. Okay. You all note this picture with the tools named. I am reading for you: numbering, bullets, alignment tools, left, right, center, justify, line and paragraph spacing, shading, borders, sorting tool, decrease intent and increase intent tool, multi-level list. So these are all the tools available under paragraph. So tomorrow, while coming to class, you please look at these two pictures and all the tools named. Okay. I'll teach you in what extents these tools will help you in formatting a text. Okay, children, bye. Thank you.